so I can explain to you a little change on my channel, which is actually quite a big change. Those beady-eyed of you will have noticed that my channel looks a little bit different. And if you follow me on Instagram and Twitter, you will have noticed that my profile picture has changed to a rather attractive gentleman that looks a little bit like me. Only joking, it's supposed to be me. So I've got a lovely friend who is an illustrator, and I contacted her in the hopes that she might be able to draw, illustrate some artwork for my channel. So that would be a banner and or profile picture. In this case, I'm on the banner for Ponderingtales ASMR, and that is also my profile picture now. So I'm really, really pleased with it. I think it looks incredible. So the artist, the illustrator who has done this is Rosanna Tasker, Rosie. So she's a friend of mine who does this incredible artwork. I would highly recommend checking her out. I'm going to be linking all of this stuff, the website, in the description, as well as somewhere in the video as well. But it's incredible. It really is exactly what I wanted, which was so it portrays me along with a few of the items that I've used in a few videos, as well as one or two things that I have yet to use. So that's great. The colours are wonderful. The style is just absolutely gorgeous, so please do check her out, Rosanna Tasker. She's got a lovely website, an online shop, an Etsy shop, and all sorts of things like that. She's on Instagram. Give her a follow. So this is my shout out and my official thanks to Rosie for doing this. It looks really, really incredible. I've said incredible so many times this video. But there we go. I'm also going to be using this very short video as an opportunity to remind you that I'm also on Twitter. So I do a few things on Twitter. For example, my Twitter followers would have been the first people to see this new profile picture, because when I changed my profile picture, it gave me an automatic tweet about it, and I then thought that I need to do a video to properly represent the illustrator who did this artwork. So my Twitter followers were the first to see that, but also Twitter is really useful for me to sound out ideas and to use words and text, as opposed to Instagram, which is great for imagery. And of course, with YouTube, if you are under 1,000 subscribers, which I of course am, you can't use the community tab, which is a very useful resource for anybody really to update your subscribers without making a video for it, which is what I'll have to do. But Twitter, I suppose, can act as the sort of the intermediate stage. If I ever reach 1,000 subscribers, then obviously I'll use the community tab as well. So if you're on